was 1977, but thank you for coming along. Appreciate it. 275. Yeah. It sounds so fun. I feel like I'm on the sun right now.
Because a baby's life has been real most. The bomb is built, got some choke off and fall. Here's on the coast, here's the wizard, can't come out. No doubt, not on the coast.
Sings a song for you right now.
Do you like his bass? He decorated it himself. We love playing these shows because these guys grew up around here. So they have, we have all kinds of family and friends out, all kinds of old school fans. So thank you guys so much for supporting the band for all these years.
Recognize it.
next song goes out to the crew. We love you. The crew who makes it so easy for us to do what we do. Thank you so much. But in particular, one guy from the crew back in the old days, Mr. Roadman right here. Check out this dude. This song is about this guy right here. Someone's gotta drive the band around. You better be happy it's not you. To the next town. Roadman, driving in the Roadman. I set up the sound system for the band. Roadman, slow it down. You will get the second sound. No, 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 show my flow on. Roadman, driving like a madman. Breaking land speed records. Text for this next song. So, how many people here have the Smash Mouth, their first album, Fush You Man? So, you know, that was before they were all famous and stuff, and everyone's always like, play the punk rock songs, want to hear the punk ska songs, before you guys were so famous, man. So we say, no! We like being famous. It's super fun. You get free corn dogs. But you know what? We thought about it last night on the plane. And we said, you know what? We're in Lodi. It's a hometown show. Why don't we take that first album and play the most requested three punk rock ska songs and do them all together at the same time in a 5-minute stretch to see if this new generation knows how to do a mosh pit here in Lodi.